much, Jimmy, and I'm going to go out on a limb, but I think this hockey club's got an awful lot of confidence right now. I mean, you're down 2-0 the other night, you fought back, and once again, you're doing it again.
That second period, we thought we were playing well. So obviously, they get that goal on the power play. Our power play, you know, we've been getting chances, but we haven't been scoring goals, so you just got to keep pushing, and that's what we're doing.
You know, they always say you come close to one end and the other end, they come and score. You did the other end. Talk about, because you did the perfect spot. You knew that you were in the spot as being a trailer. Why did you move into the middle?
Well, I just saw the guys driving the net, and I thought if I got to the middle, I could get a better shot off. And I know G and Hersey were driving, and they could get a screen on them. So, you know, I just cut to the middle, let the shot off, and, you know, those two guys did most of the work. They got the screen, and it went in.
Cameron, thanks very much.
No problem. Thank you.
Jimmy, back to you.
After a 10-game goal drop, Simmons now two goals,